Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jeremy! Yeah. Right here! Yeah!
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. RPGs to the prison convoy next time? Maybe! Don't bring RPGs anywhere!
That's the best you've got, Alexei!
No! More guys up top!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
Back up the police! I can hold out a little longer!
He's counting on me! I gotta stop these guys! Spider-Man, you good? Pete. Pete. Pete, wake up. Wake up, wake up, man. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broke. I would like to exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro, back the hell? My friend, or I will come after you. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
I am excited to see you try.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei. Hey, in the future, just do the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
Is too much for you, Spider? You just...
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity.
Wow.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a monolith below, for those on the game. The true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to raise your mind and see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch up, I won't waste any time to solve. Now I know.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Step over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is The Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, nonprofit colleges, people make their videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, Danicast, new favorite podcast.